What's up guys, in this short video I will show you the top 15 most useful console commands for Subnautica. To use these commands, simply use the keyboard key F3 to open up this menu and then F8 in order to get a cursor to uncheck the disable console box. Also, before using any commands, make sure to save your progress as these commands might impair your Subnautica progress and will disable achievements for that session. To open up the console, press Enter. To change the game mode while playing, use the command Freedom, Creative, Survival or Hardcore. Use the commands Oxygen to toggle the loss of oxygen when underwater. If you use the commands when your oxygen level has reached zero, you will still die. To spawn a specific item to your inventory, use the command Item Titanium 5. This will spawn 5 titanium to your inventory. You can change the item and amount, of course. If you wish to spawn a creature in front of your player, then use the command Spawn Seamoth 2 to spawn 2 Seamoth. The list of every creature and item is linked in the description below. The Tools Loot command will spawn a Repair Tool, Sea Glide, Flare, Transfuser, Propulsion Cannon, Status Rifle and Build Spot. This is very useful when you need a jump start in your new game. Bob the Builder. This command will enable Fast Build, Unlock All, No Cost, Fast Grow, Fast Hatch and Radiation commands all at once. It also adds a Habitat Builder, Scanner, Survival Knife and Repair Tool to your inventory. Use the command Day or Night to change the current day or night cycle. You can also use the command Day-Night Speed followed by the cycle amount to alternate for how long the day or nights will last. No damage. This will make sure that you're not getting any damage. Use the command Damage 0.5 to set the damage multiplier. If you want creatures to completely ignore you, use the command Invisible. To disable radiation, use the command Radiation to toggle it. To unlock all blueprints, use the command Unlock All. If you want to change your field of view, use the command FOV followed by the amount. 60 is default. There are also different types of lens framing, such as flip, upside down, telescopic effect and so on. The values of these range from 5 to 500,000. Freecam. This command allows you to freely leave your character and roam the terrain, even fly through solid objects. Use the command again to get back to your character. To teleport to a specific biome, use the command Biome Dunes, for example to teleport to the Dunes biome. You can verify every biome name in the description below. Lastly, if you ever get stuck or don't find your way back, then use the command Kill. This will respawn you inside your life pod. If you're playing on the hardcore game setting, then do not use this command. I hope this helped you out, leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.